After I've seen Lars von Trier's Breaking the Waves.
Yeah, I think I fell in love with cinema when my parents gave me a camera, and I would love just filming and yeah, and just taking photographs and taking photographs and stringing them together and turning them into a story. And I remember I'd do that with my cousins and my sisters, and then just going to the movies and watching films with my family. Just thought it was an amazing way to tell stories.
I was 10 and we had a little mini DV camera, and it was a love at first sight. It never really stopped.